You look good.
A ping.
Alright guys, like I said in the other videos, this one is my favorite. It's a movie screen. This way me and my family can come out here on, we usually come out on cooler nights so we don't sweat our butts off, but we usually have a little fire pit going. Then when that dies down a little bit, we'll strike up the mosquito repellent scent things. Hook the projector up, hook it to my phone, and we're watching movies. And it's a little too bright right now, but when it gets dark, I'm gonna come out and get cleaned up first. I'm gonna come out and show you what it looks like and all. So you stick around for that, and I'll be back as soon as it gets dark.
It's showtime.
Roberto.
Well, here we are, guys. I am sitting watching my big screen. Got my popcorn. Got my drink. And I am watching somebody that I've been friends with for probably about a year and a half to 2 years now that I met. And I haven't met him personally, but hopefully we'll get that done in a month and a half. And pay attention to this, guys. Watch this.
Here we go, guys.
Oh, another tank. Oh, he's running too. Look at this. Oh! Woo! Oh! What a tank, guys. You recording this, GoPro? GoPro wasn't even recording all that. Oh. Oh gosh, look at that. Oh shit.
Now this was his personal best, guys. This was an 8-pounder.
Dude, that wasn't the first one.
I recommend you check his channel out. Robert Agri, Chilling Outdoors.
Wow, look at this. That is a tank, dude. There's some 10-pound bass in here plus, I know that. We gotta put a scale on him, huh? Its mouth's not even that big, it's all just body fat. Yeah. I told you these things will pay off in here. Easily, huh? It's getting lighter.
It gets bigger to push. Holy shit. shit, that's a 10 pounder. That's gotta be a
10
pounder.
I don't know, that thing is huge. Thank you, guys. Let's get a weight on him.
Now the guy with him, his name is Roberto, and his channel was called For the Release. Check his out too.
Eight? At least seven, huh? Oh no.
8, 13. Look at that sucker right there, man.
8 pound plus right there, boys.
With the head of a 5 pounder.
Yeah, look at that, bro.
That is a sweet bass.
Oh my god, she is awesome. Here, I'm gonna put it back on.
I'm smelling fishy, guys. I'm smelling fishy. New Year's Eve. Big easy.
Now I'm gonna get up, guys, and show you what the back looks like. So, just gonna get shaky. As you can see, it goes right through the screen. But these right here are 1-inch poles. So the bungees wouldn't squish the top and the bottom together. Got them on both sides. This is a king size sheet.
Really?
White. And I got these, all these poles are 1.5 inch. And of course these right here, little bungees with the ball on the end so it locks in place. And I had my daughter-in-law sew these are folded over. I don't know if you can see, folded over twice, 2 or 3 times maybe, and then I put grommets in it all the way across so it would spread it out nice and taut. But this is it, guys. This is it, guys. This is my favorite. I come out here a lot when it gets cool out and come out here and watch movies and videos and just have a good old time out here, especially when the grandkids are here. I might be taking this camping with us when we go at the end of August. We're going to be renting a couple cabins on a place that has a little lake. I want to see if I can take my kayaks with me. If not, I guess we'll just have to rent one. But hopefully I can take this with me and don't disturb the other campers. Maybe they'll, I don't know, maybe they'll like it. But check these guys out. That's Roberto from For the Release. And that's Robert Agri from Chilling Outdoors. Go sub to them, guys. So I get another brainstorm about PVC. This is my last one. And like I said, it's my favorite. So take it easy, guys. You have fun out there and be safe. Thanks for watching.